Okay. Everyone, just want to thank you so much for being able to make it during this drinking time. For us adults, maybe we know that it's like a drinking time. Some people they call it coffee time or tea time, but I don't suggest that children need to drink coffee. But I know Ming Yang, one of my students also drink coffee one. Not sure whether Ming Yang drinking coffee or not. Okay, the reason why we're here in this online show is because it was pre-planned. One thing is pre-planned already, earlier we planned on this. And there but it doesn't mean that actually we need to carry on. But why we need to really play online? Why we need to really play online? Because we want each person to be able to make it. We want each person to be able to at least the things that you learned already, you can show it. So not everyone is comfortable with the physical online, I believe. Yeah, some people still doing not everyone is doing physical. So some still doing online, you know, due to this COVID situation. Therefore, we're going to have something like hybrid kind of learning. Next week, we're going to have a performance, and that performance will be in physical form. Just now, some of them, they tried a little bit already. Okay, so for those of you who are present, just stay throughout this event so that we'll be able to take the photo. We are able to have a photography session at the end of the session. So, okay, all right. So without further delay, we would like to welcome our first participant to present to us his song for this festive season. This festive season, we're going to listen to this Cheng Yang. When he plays the song, then you know what kind of song that you'll be playing already. All right, so I'm back to you, Cheng Yang. Make sure your mic, everything is on. Chicken, yeah. Hello, Maggie. Welcome. Cheng Yang, your mic is muted.
Okay.
Hello, Maggie. Welcome.
My Zoom was not letting me.
Okay. Okay, just make sure that we switch off the mic. If not, later there will be a lot of noise from different places.
Yeah, we'll close my mic.
Okay, all right. Cheng Yang, try to play your backtrack, and make sure you can see your ukulele as well. Okay, I can see already. Okay, are you ready? And cannot hear the backtrack. The next person, Wylock is not here, is it? There's another student. I think that student is not here, Wylock. Okay. Since he is not here, I think that we need to proceed on already. Okay. All right. He's not on. not on means that he cannot make it. La. So if like that, then the next person we're going to invite would be Mr. Chan. He'll be playing the song Stand By Me. Okay, time for you, Mr. Chan.
Okay, thank you.
Mr. Chan, the audio is not very clear. Is it possible to do something about this?
Okay, I'll make it louder.
Yeah.
Can it?
Not the... Your audio setting need to set low.
Audio setting.
Yeah, correct.
Already low.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I try again.
Let's try it. I now can hear it a little bit better.
Yeah. How about my ukulele?
Okay, let's start from it.
Ukulele sound can hear.
Can hear. Yes.
Sorry, restart. Okay.
So now, I'm going to invite for you under our teacher. Okay. So this teacher is called Mr. Lim, Lim Peng Seng. And after that, he actually can teach fingerstyle. He had been doing some ensemble classes. And then he's also teaching guitar, ukulele, and he also loves to play electric guitar. So I think that I'm going to pass the time to Mr. Lim to let him introduce himself. I think that maybe if let's say if he is ready, can even play for more than one song if he wants. Yeah.
Hello, hello. So called I'm teacher Lim. So everybody call me like that. Okay.
Pardon?
Yeah. So here I'm joined in guidance is already few months, and this is a second showcase time here to perform now. So as Mr. Lam say, is a finger mainly teaching for fingerstyle, if for solo. So we'll can learn from those customized piece for me, and to perform solo, so can play the song completely from solo one person only lah. That's a fingerstyle means. Okay, so I going to perform today is this song called Love. This is from Elvis Presley song. So maybe not so familiar, but later you hear these songs, you'll know what is this. Okay. And also this one using a software, I just want to show you this is my mainly customized piece to play fingerstyle. So this software can play along with metronome also. So sometimes we don't need a backtrack, so we use this to follow. Okay, maybe I'll demo to you all. Okay, okay, let's start. Oh, sorry. Need more time.
All right. Yeah, for those of you, if let's say you already learn music, you'll notice that there are a few keys. Yeah, not one key. I think that's not too simple.
There's a transpose at the middle.
Yes, correct. Quite a lot, I think. Okay. Yeah, quite a lot. Okay, Mr. Lee, you have other songs or not? Because you can play ukulele, you can play guitar as well. Any other songs that maybe you want to play? Because we have a little bit of time, if yeah.
Okay, maybe I bring another one is from you. I just have a ukulele now here. So do another piece.
You want to play maybe something different because you already played ukulele, maybe guitar.
Yeah, I only have a ukulele here now.
Oh, I see. Yeah. I see. If you have electric guitar, then for some, I think that they'll be like, wow, because they have been playing acoustic guitar or ukulele, but not electric guitar.
Okay, actually, this one is being performed by Chan Wan, so I bring it up from me. This one will be a simple bit. It's a soundtrack piece from anime from Ghibli Studio. But maybe not many people hear that, but there's a quite sound quite nice, so maybe I will play along this one.
Okay.
Okay, this one more a bit simple from compared to just now. Yeah. Okay. This piece sorry, let me prepare one. Okay.
Nice. Yeah, nice song. Yeah. Okay, all right. I think that we have some time. So but I think it's okay. Maybe no need to be like so long. So we can also end it fast. For those of you who have some time, next week in the Spin the World there, Sunday. 2:30 to 3:30, we'll be having another event, and then in that event, we're going to invite even a person. This person, he is known as Junhee. That day, he just bring me some of his CDs, so can already have it in my place here. So some of his songs can be really quite soothing when I really listen to it. It is actually talking about his life. Yeah, it's something to be related to his life, in his early life, even when he was 20 years old, that kind of thing. All right, so it's really nice. I think he performed for us maybe for about 10 minutes. And then after that, we also will have someone to do the demonstration in terms of fighting, the martial arts. And then after that, we'll have some student performance. Yeah, so yeah. If can, y'all can see whether y'all can make it. That will be next week, Sunday, 2:30 to 3:30. Okay, you can invite others, but please help us to fill in the forms. Anything you can refer to me. All right, so shall we maybe just come and take our photo together, our photograph session. Okay, all right. let's take the photo. Another one don't want to take already. That one is our student actually. She's learning violin. Okay, all right. The one with the ukulele one, the one who do the performing, so you can show your ukulele and they can really see that. Okay. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Maybe I'll just go and put somewhere. Maybe take another photo. Okay, all right, let's do it again. Full screen. Okay, let's do it again. Right, 1, 2, 8. Qing Yang, your ukulele. Okay, all right. 1, 2, 3. Okay, all right. Thank you everyone for coming. All right, see you all again. Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.